Actress Vidya Balan says it is very important for an actor to be shameless and fearless. With their joint singer Tulsi Kumar to announce Gulshan Kumar Film and Television Institute of India in Noida on Tuesday. During the event, she said, "It is very important for an actor to be shameless, should have no apprehensions, fearless and be bindas." On the film front, Vidya is looking forward to her film Tumhari Sullu. The story of Tumhari Sullu, releasing on November 17, revolves around a middle-aged ordinary housewife, Sulochna aka Sullu, who is a happy-go-lucky person with an extraordinary caliber. For Vidya, Tumhari Sullu is a happy film. She said, "People are saying that it is a slice-of-life film and tells story of a middle-class family. Sullu is a very energetic woman who wants to try everything once. After watching the film, people will leave the theatre with a smile. If a film wins hearts, then it is a hit. And if the producers get back their money and it earns some more profit, then it is a super hit." Directed by Suresh Triveni, the film tells the story of how the housewife who lives with her husband and son tries hard to add spice to their lives.